As you lie on a flat bench, retract your shoulders so you have a stable platform from which to press. Lower the dumbbells under control until they touch your chest, and then explode back up at the top of the movement as if you were punching the ceiling. Your wrist should remain straight. Your arm should be tucked at about 45 degrees in relation to your torso.